like to say hi to the kids back home, Kerry and Dale Jr. and Kelly. You know, they worked hard for us all year long, too, and worked for us all hard. We're coming home now.
I just wanted to go to the racetrack and run it once before I retire.
How about this? The three car to the lead on the third line at Daytona.
This is Braves fans. Hope that they enjoyed this.
He'd be very proud. He's very proud of his whole family.
And to come back with that number and do this, that means everything.
Lots of emotions that night, and that race in Daytona brought in more than just a few eyeballs. 2.5 million people saw it, which was good enough for the third most watched race in Nationwide Series history of this season, and second highest ever on ESPN. That was a 20% increase over a season ago.